Welcome to the Avon Expedition. As the governor of humanity's first colony outside the solar system, it's no exaggeration to say that the future of human civilization is in your hands. We've been in orbit for 300 hours since reaching Avon Prime, so no doubt you've had plenty of time to review the mission briefing. You'll be touching down on Vanar, which is the closest thing Avon Prime has to planet Earth. There's a great deal of plant life here, but don't be fooled. The atmosphere is primarily carbon dioxide, so we'll need to keep the colony hermetically sealed. We have a small settlement here, and you will assume command upon touchdown. There are no signs of intelligent life so far, but do keep an eye out. Your mission coordinator will be Vori Markov. She and I will be monitoring your progress closely from the colony ship. Good luck, Governor. We've created this brief training exercise to introduce you to the colony governance system. Thank you.
Hiya!
Hey, what's up?
Hello, Governor.
Another day, another credit. Morning.
We've created this training exercise to introduce you to some of the advanced concepts in colony management. Welcome. Your colonists have been informed of your arrival and are eager to see what their leader can do for them. your colony could benefit from a higher level of food output. Hello, Governor. I wanted to remind you that the mission objectives from my team are here only to guide you. While several of these objectives are necessary in order to complete your mission, your first priority should be the safety of your colony. As an experienced colony governor, we trust your judgment, and I urge you to take your time and put your colonists ahead of your mission. Good luck. We have some thoughts on how to best expand your colony. Another mining facility would be a good idea. Well done. I'm pleased with the progress of your colony. You may select one of the following resources. We have a new request for you, boss.
Your colony could benefit from more residential space.
We have some thoughts on how to best expand your colony. Your colony could benefit from increased storage capacity. Progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your colony with a small reward. Choose wisely.
Looks like it could benefit from a little bit more immigration. Thank you.
I'd like to recommend that you increase the amount of residential.
We'd like you to expand your colony's population.
We have some thoughts on how to improve the air quality in your colony. Your colony could really benefit from a trade facility.
Thank you. I have idea that might make your colony better. I'd like to facilitate a trade arrangement. I need your help to balance our supplies on the colony ship.
A new mission is available. We have some thoughts on how to best expand your colony. Hey, there's a cargo pod nearby.
I think you should...
Your colony could benefit from increased storage.
Hello, Governor.
Hey, what's up, boss?
Hello, Governor.
Hi there.
What can I do for you, Governor?
We have some thoughts on how to best expand your colony.
Thank you.
Who's your next population growth target?